I am Dr. Alok Kumar Ghosh. I am PhD in electrical engineering. I am working here for last 14 years as a principal of this engineering college. In this college, we are having 6 engineering disciplines. That is, we take in electrical engineering, mechanical engineering, computer science and engineering, information technology, electronics and communication engineering, and also electronics and instrumentation engineering. We have here 2 master degrees, that is masters in computer applications and MBA. All the departments are fully equipped because this college is running at present 17 years.
I am Dr. Sajal Kumar Giri, Professor of Physics and Basic Science and Humanities, and have some additional charge as registrar. I am in this college since last 2 years.
This is Tapos Roy, the HOD of Computer Science and Engineering of Future Institute of Engineering and Management. I am working here since 2011. Our department has 120 student strength. We have faculty strength of around 18, including me, out of which we have a professor also, and we have all the classrooms and seminar room. We have 10 number of labs, well equipped with all the instruments. Students are being trained not only as per the syllabus but also out of the syllabus, like robotics, like machine learning and all these things, so that they can be made industry ready, so that the placement can be done very well.
Myself, Dr. Dipankar Ghosh. I have joined this college in the year of 2012. I am serving as the head of the department of Electronics and Communication Engineering department. In this department, we have 18 very, very good and energetic faculty members, senior faculty members. They are not only good in academics, they are also serving as a very good researchers. They involve themselves along with their students in various kinds of research and project works. In our department, we nourish a culture of inclusive growth, growth for all, not only for the teachers, also for the student and the department as a whole.
I am Manoj Kumar Vadoi, an associate professor of Department of Mechanical Engineering Department. I have joined here in the year of 2003. We have a very good state-of-art laboratories like Engineering Mechanics Lab, Applied Mechanics Lab, Material Testing Lab, Measurement and Instrumentation Lab, Heat Power Lab, Heat Transfer Lab, Fluid Power and Control Lab, Fluid Mechanics Lab, Engineering Graphics Lab, and apart from that, we have a very good and big workshop where we have every facilities of mechanical engineering, where we can provide a very good teaching and learning to our students.
Welcome to the Department of Applied Electronics and Instrumentation Engineering. Myself, Professor Jyotirmoy Gupta, I am the Associate Professor as well as the HOD of this department. The department has got the state-of-art, well-equipped labs, including 10 labs over here, starting from the measurement lab, the microprocessor lab, the telemetry lab, the industrial instrumentation lab, the project lab, the process control lab, the sensor lab.
I am Professor Anirban Chakraborty, Associate Professor and Head MCA Department in Future Institute of Engineering and Management, Kolkata. The MCA department commenced in this institute from 2007, and since then it has flourished with its academic backbone supported by highly qualified and sincere team of faculty members. The department also has well-equipped labs with latest configurations. The specialization in lab include DBMS lab, software engineering and project management lab. It also has a computer organization and architecture lab, as well as programming and data structure lab.
Hello, I am Orunabho Chakraborty. I am from Basic Science and Humanities Department, FIEM. I am working here for almost 16-17 years I am in the chemistry department actually. I'm also working as an HOD for the last 3 and 4 years.
Myself, Dr. Pradeep Kumar Banerjee, working as an associate professor and head of the department. My specialization on control system, digital signal processing and digital image processing. Our department has basic electrical lab, circuit theory and network labs. We have control system lab, we have power system lab, machine lab, microprocessor lab, embedded lab, and we have also power electronics and drives lab. We have project labs, and all the labs are well equipped.
I am Shubhayudha, librarian of Future Institute of Engineering and Management, and I welcome all of you to our central library. This is a huge library, big library in terms of space as well as collection and resources. We have books, journals, magazines, audiovisual materials.
I am Pooja Roy Gangopadhyay, Head of Corporate Relations, Training and Placement. In future, placement has always been a very, very vital part. We go through a very rigorous process. Before placement, they go into good training, preparation, and then put their foot into the industry through the academic preparation. Companies like CTS, Wipro, Mindtree, Capgemini, companies like Extramark, Byju's, have been actively involved in the placement cell and have taken a good number of students.